cherry trees in flower in our mini orchard. And the apples are about to start. And the pears are finishing off.